Hi, my name is Dakota. I am 15 years old. What I like to do in my spare time is go outdoors, explore nature. I also like to do artwork. I like birds and like the beautiful sounds that they make. I like science because you get to do hands-on experiments.
I just started working with Dakota not too long ago, but he immediately had an impact on me because he is so much fun. He's really outgoing, super friendly, really doesn't know a stranger. He's willing to talk to pretty much anybody. He really is desperate for a family. He wants to have normal family environment. He's never really felt like he had a dad in his life, so he would love to have a mom and a dad.
Not having a family means a whole lot to me because it makes me feel sad, frustrated, angry, mad, upset. I want a family because of the lots of the trouble that I've been through, and I want to express my feelings to them. If I had family, they would love and support me.